Woohoo!
Daddy, do a picture of me doing a couple of cartwheels.
Go. Good job, Georgia. Go.
That's me, Daddy.
Cool. Go, Olivia. Go. Okay. Okay. You look possessed.
Can you do it on the grass right there?
This is what she
practiced
in the
video.
So
that's how you do a backhand.
Can you?
Oh, beautiful!
I love it. Can you do
it
without laying down?
Do it without laying down.
I'm gonna try to do.
Your leg hurting? I'm gonna try to do a
couple
and
Josh,
I do a
backhand. Do it! Do it! Do it!
Do you know what your crazy brother did in the creek? We built this little pier.
Ha ha ha!
I always
put
you back.
Cool! It is one.
No.
You coming? Huh? I know. Alright. Ram, ram, ram! Where are you? Thank you.
set that up on, don't you? It's too high. Let's take a minute. You're right. This first shot counts because we're being...
Perfect. Right. I want to see that one.
That was perfect.
I was not ready for that.
Hell out of you. That's what you want. Don't you want to be surprised. Now.
Deep in your heart, you must believe.
I thought it was high and right.
Wow. So see? So your aim point was here, right?
Correct.
Your crosshair, your big horizontal crosshair was here.
Just above.
And your vertical crosshair was here.
Correct.
Okay, so it's actually about, if we guesstimate it, we'll say 1, 2, 3, maybe 3.5 inches low.
Yeah, you said.
I love acapella. You know, sometimes I say when you hear people, anybody sounds good with 16 strings behind them.
It's awesome.
What was that? Oh, what about?
The night we met, I knew I needed you so.
Yeah, I don't think we know the whole song, but that's actually pretty good.
Do that.
The night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me?
Oh, that's a pretty song.
What's that?
This is also a solo.